I hope I'm going to be able to help you all with any problems you might have by showing you exactly how I go about my daily skincare myself. First, I use my cleansing cream. Before starting anything, one should start off with a clean slate, as it were. I like my particular brand of cleansing cream because for my temperamental skin, it is neither too oily or too dry. And above all, it doesn't go fine. Miss Bennett, it's 7:35, you know. Your bath is your little fancy, Mary. I'm coming. Now I apply my stimulant cream. Just for a few minutes, because it only starts stimulation. Remember I said stimulation is the basis of my skin treatment? Just like brushing your teeth is stimulation to your gums, makes your gums healthy, and brushing your hair is stimulation to your scalp and makes your hair strong and healthy, and all that could go on for hours. Now I'm almost ready for my mask. Just take it off a little bit. Just a thin, thin layer of medicine, but it really starts deep circulation. All ready, Miss Bennett? All right, Mary, I'll be with you in just a minute. Though it's only necessary for you to leave your mask on for as long as it takes to take a bath, some girls wait until evening to take a bath. So, those girls could leave their masks on while they're preparing breakfast, or even while they're drinking their morning coffee. Just between us, I've done that very thing when I've tried to steal a few more minutes to sleep in the morning.
But, Miss Bennett, it's 7:45!
Oh, all right. She's like an alarm clock, isn't she? I'd be lost without my yoga, because without plugging my phone, it allows my skin to be just as all right there and keeps my makeup intact for hours. This is very important to all of us women because the only time that we're not on parade is the time we spend in front of our dressing tables, and sometimes not even there. Now my cream rouge. Lots of women think that cream rouge is very difficult to use, but maybe they're just lazy. Because once you use your blow brush, you'll find that cream rouge is the only kind to use. It blends easily. It stays on. Now for my powder. I only put a little all over my face because I like a sheen. And sometimes, on informal occasions, I don't use any powder at all, just my blow brush. Give my face a nice, luscious glow. Now my lipstick. I'd like to say this about lipstick. For years, I bought everyone I've ever heard about. But I either ate them all off of my food or left them on the cheeks of my son when I kissed him goodnight or good morning. Never did any thought stay on me. Most discouraging. This one at least stays on. And I think perfection is any that exists. And remember, to be beautiful and natural is the birthright of every woman.
Come on, Mommy, I'm waiting to have breakfast with you.
My Lord is not before some explanation. So now, goodbye, and I wish you all loads and loads of loveliness and good luck.